Sleep for the past couple days. I ain't gonna hold you. I've been tired, but we about to get on now. Some of this good Call of Duty. Not getting my kills, bro. This gun cannot possibly be this weak. I'm trying to try the other one. Ah, and this and the
camp. On your text.
Wow.
Tonight, cool.
Dang, we getting lit up, bruh. There we go. There we go. Look at how it's lagging.
Attacking fire.
There we go. Lagging. Might have to get 2K. It's lagging. was the worst gaming experience ever. Shit was like so bad. See, I always gotta play by myself because y'all always cheating and stuff. I got the lag something.
That's how you leave it all out on the floor. Nice job.
Shut up. Oi, oi.
There's my favorite rookie. Congrats on the award and have a great game.
Shut up.
Oh, we winning this one tonight. I can feel it.
Oh, yes. Did he just go through? Ball. Let me see a ball, man. Come on, pass. I'm on the wrong field. I mean, not field court. Let's go.
Grant, the All-Star break is soon approaching. How important is that break for players?
Oh, the break, it is so crucial. It is needed, no question about it. And any chance to get some rest is a big bonus. Also, of course, refocusing as a team and making a plan for the rest of the year.
Now the starting group for the Houston Rockets.
Tell me that.
Eason is out there with Dylan Brooks. Then there's Then there's Victor Oladipo, and it's Thompson in at the point. Now here's Brooks. Thompson outside. Outside for Brooks. Back to Thompson. Pass to Oladipo. Six to shoot. To the middle. Late clock. Houston's got to hurry. And it's Thompson that time on the
assist. Wow.
And this is big for Thompson's confidence. He needs to keep hitting from downtown.
Johnson a screen on Thompson. Poke loose. Now a Kongwu. Here's Z. Defended by Thompson. Here's Z. What a tremendous game he played against Philadelphia.
Unusual for him, just a lack of concentration. Fails to finish the play.
Oladipo against Murray. Oladipo, the pass to Şengün. That one falls.
Drawing so much attention. Oladipo.
How was that a defensive breakdown on me? I was on my person.
Before a game, well, Grant, the Rockets finished at the bottom of the Western Conference for three straight seasons and got some high draft picks as a result.
NBA, no one likes losing, but Houston has to be happy with the talented young prospects they've been able to select. It'll be interesting to watch their growth as individuals and as a team.
Thompson with some nice D.
And at a certain point,
dang, bro.
To look to someone else to score for you.
Pass to Oladipo. Şengün against Okongwu. Thompson passes to Şengün. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. Well, Smitty, during the 2022 offseason, the Hawks made a blockbuster trade for DeJounte Murray.
Atlanta sent in a clear signal. They want to win now. And I love it, B.A. The front office showing confidence in their players.
Here's Z. Okongwu, a screen on Eason. See the pass to Murray.
Come on. Come on, pass the ball. Wow, bro. And he missed it.
Houston in the lead. Puts it up from 12. And that one's good for Brooks.
Already an intelligent playmaker, Thompson moves the ball well.
Hey, zero.
onto the screen on Thompson. Here's Z. Oh, a clear
fire there on the missed shot. So here's Louise.
Hey, if you can't block it, sending him to the line can be the
That's
next
money.
Best thing. First free throw is good.
That's money.
From the line this time.
Let's go.
For Houston, they've gone 3 of 4. Off to a nice start.
Hang on, man.
Pass to Şengün.
Man.
People forget about Oladipo's passing ability. That was a great dime from him right there. Here's Hunter. To the inside.
Let's go.
Z. Makes the assist and lays
oh, yeah.
Needed a sort of move. Like, where was the defense on that play?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
Yes, sir.
Atlanta's gone 0-for-2 from outside. Johnson passes to Z. It's rebounded by Shane.
Ah, no foul.
Have been apparent, unable to make an impact scoring the ball. Hunter against Brooks. Pass to Şengün.
Off.
Spanked it in off the glass. Jenkins got 7 points in the game. I just love the ball game. Here's Z, defended by Thompson. C, the pass to Murray. They set the screen from behind the arc. Rockets with a rebound.
Mm.
The time they met was in Houston. They got crushed the last time they faced this team. And they only have themselves to blame. It was a sizable loss.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yeah, man. Oh, yeah, man.
Awful passing and ball control. They just need to use better judgment in this game.
Kept alive.
Yes, sir. Ah. He is killing them, bro.
It's on Onyeka Okongwu. That free throw good from Şengün. And the Hawks making a change here. Bogdanovich is checked in. Both shots good from the strike. Grant, your first year in the league, 1995, the Houston Rockets were NBA champs.
Oh, B.A., I mean, Hakeem the Dream made facing that team a nightmare. He was everywhere.
Let's go.
Long and quick on his feet.
Oh, my gosh, bro.
Incredible.
Off the mark once again. Terrible quarter for him thus far.
Eason. The Rockets again can't.
He better not have made that. They're making me miss everything.
Kick to Hunter. Outside Murray. Here's Z. Shot clock at 6. Hunter, screen on Şengün. Shot from the wing. Offensive board.
Man.
Hunter, good.
I love how hard the
wide open miss.
Showing some heart on the offensive glass.
Brooks against Bogdanovich. Tries a 10-footer.
That's yes. Off.
On the jumper. Brooks is
goodness gracious, that making everything.
And early on, they've been on a tear. Just getting whatever they want offensively.
They established the pace.
Yes, sir.
Shots. This is why they're way out in front.
Pounding it inside early and often, setting a physical tone. Up top, Şengün. Oladipo against Murray. Eason, pass to Thompson. Misses the three.
Yes, sir.
So far, rebounding has been a focal point for them. Pass to Z. Johnson a screen on Thompson from outside the arc. The shot by Z.
He's kind of lost his way.
He got to hit that.
Having a hard time getting anything to go down.
Oladipo against Murray. Oladipo, the pass to Eason. Şengün, a screen on Hunter. Three-pointer, Brooks, on target from range.
They're making every fucking shot.
Behind right now because they're failing to play quality defense. It's that simple. Hunter, a screen on Thompson. Here's Z. And the rebound goes to the Rockets. This game coming after a loss versus the Raptors.
Honestly, they were just outclassed in that one. We thought it would be a tough night for them. And it was.
Ugly display. I thought they'd be more competitive, but I was wrong.
Here's Hunter.
Boy, who are you telling? They're not taking no screens. They just not listening.
Tries to break his ice. The shot by Z, no good.
Wide open.
Off about him this quarter. And it also shows you how difficult this game is. He's just a little bit off, but it can result in missing everything. Now here's Shangun. Basket is good.
Oh, that's the computer making me miss everything. They cheating. And we getting demolished. Oh.
If something's working, keep going to it. He is so good attacking the rim. It's rare to see him denied like that. Alperen Şengün, he's feeling it tonight and has been the driving force for Houston.
Bro, what in the world is going on, bro?
Shooting has really improved over the last month. I don't know if it's him spending.
All right, hold on. I'm finna play Fortnite. Let's stop. I'm almost level 94 too. I'm not trying to change the map. Are we playing duos? I didn't even mean to go to this. Alright. save my team. Out behind you. Dang, I lost my med kit. Oh, it's cold, man. Oh, his shot. He taking all the kills. I gotta reload. We going kind of ham. He is sniping them folks. Oh, he sniped them. Still got 8 eliminations. That was pretty good. I wanna play Call of Duty. That shit was lagging so bad. We're gonna try to use this. It's stronger than the. I'm gonna try to use this again. See if we can't get some more kills, cause that AK is not doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's better than that.
Got contact. Reloading.
Oh, bro. One of them. Then we just had to switch guns. Shoot. This ain't even got no attachments on it. It's doing better than the AK is. Mm-hmm.
Reloading.
Ah, camping.
Planting mine. On your six.
We've secured the lead. Friendly UAV online.
I'm reloading. Got contact.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm talking about. I like this gun. They was playing games. That's not playing. It's not playing no games. It's dropping them straight around. Shoot. Dang. Oh, I didn't know where he was shooting from. I was like, who's shooting? Yeah, he had a blue name tag up there. So I was like, what the fudge, bro? We just needed to change the guns. Oh man, I ain't even see him. I was wondering if he was still camping right there.
Semtex incoming!
What? He was throwing a grenade, bro.
The lead.
on the lead. 10 seconds remaining. Enemy precision airstrike. Find cover.
Fire team. Alright, we just need to change guns. That's the problem. That's the problem, everybody. Hold on, let me fix my gun real quick. Can't believe I found a gun to replace my favorite one.
Team Deathmatch. You're clear to engage any and all hostiles in the AO.
Come on now, why is it not letting me go through? Oh my gosh, bro.
Hostile machine was online. We've lost the lead.
Ah, shoot.
Tracking Max.
Oh.
Lost contact.
Wow, bro. Dang.
Semtex incoming! Taking fire!
Hostiles launched a cruise missile.
Feeling weak.
Trying to get. Ah, they all outside, bro. Got him.
Friendly mosquito deployed.
Dropping them. Don't come back out. Don't come back through there. Don't you do that.
Grenade, get back.
This right. Ah. Fuck.
Loading fresh mag.
Enemy UAV active.
You almost got. What? Did he seriously go through the wall? Oh. I think he can go head out. Oh my god.
1 minute remaining.
The sniper's down.
Ooh. How did that not kill him? Doing a whole lot better without the AK. I ain't even gonna hold you. Let's get back on.
Time practicing this part of his game, but whatever he is doing at the stripe, it's working.
A minute and a half gone in the second quarter. Green finds Oladipo. Second chance effort, and Bay pulls it down. We've got Sadiq.
Oh my gosh, bro. Ah, that's 20 points.
Ooh.
Hi, guys. Well, Z in their last game against the 76ers played really superb basketball. He picked up 29 points, and he's a 3-point shooter. We saw that again last game. And for him, it was kind of business as usual. With the way he's been playing the last few games, we'll see if he can do it again. Guys?
Well, it'll be interesting to see how much of that performance carries over into this one.
His goal is to provide whatever the team needs from him on that particular evening.
Well, that's what it means to be unselfish, putting the team's interests first. As you say, he just wants to come away with the W.
To the paint. Here's Z. Lays it up and in off the play. Assist. Z's got 8.
Not just a score, Bogdanović shows excellent feel as a playmaker. That was a nice find.
Oladipo outside from 12 feet. Yes, and a nice assist from Thompson.
Man.
Thompson's got his third assist of the
night. Not playing. No defense.
Almost all their points coming from the paint.
Well, Grant, Amen Thompson is proof there are more routes than ever to get to the league.
I mean, yeah, I mean, he and his twin brother, Asar, coming through overtime elite. A different path, but both high lottery picks, and it worked out for them both.
Shot clock at 5. See the pass to Hunter. Offensive rebound. Shot from the low post is good.
Dang, I can't believe he made that.
At the end of the day, when the ball goes up, there's no substitute for effort.
And that was just making me run into him.
Well, the league has put an emphasis to crack down on illegal screens.
Yes, the last few years, the rules changes have tended to benefit the offenses. This evens things out a bit.
Johnson, he's checked in for Bay. And the Rockets making a change here as well. Brooks is checked in.
The shot by Z, no good.
And they're up considerably.
I gotta call that foul.
Murray against Oladipo. Outside for Brooks. Pass to Thompson. Thompson with a screen. 4-3. And it's Green missing. And it's Murray with the ball for the Hawks. 19-point game. Coming off that win against the Sixers.
Oh, my. Talk about mental toughness. The crowd was roaring against them. But they were able to focus and finish the task at hand.
It was a terrific performance we got a chance to watch. They got into a nice rhythm and made smart adjustments along the way.
Houston has gone 0-for-2 from outside in the second quarter. Murray against Oladipo. Green, the pass to Brooks. And here's Şengün. Oladipo outside. Gets the three ball to go.
That's game over with.
He came up dry offensively in the first, but looks like he's ready to turn it around.
Here's Z. Nails the baby hook.
That's the pass you want. Orchestrating the offense, creating for others.
Now here's Thompson. Defense right on him. Pass to Şengün. Murray against Oladipo. Brooks left side. Back to Oladipo. Rebound Atlanta. Here's Z. He's got 10. Takes the three. No good there.
In this first half, he has really fallen in love with the three. So far, not paying dividends.
Bogdanović against Oladipo. And DeJounte Murray is going to pick up the foul.
Man, bro, they're not giving us nothing. Bro, I'm finna simulate this.
Difficult for officials to make.
Houston calls time.
Bro, this is trash.
Yeah. So Houston takes this one by a big margin. Boy, this.
Bro, don't shake that hand, bro. Come on, bro. I was playing so bad. It was like, bro, I can't do nothing. Saw how bad they was playing, I was like, bro, I don't even want to play no more. Play. Wide open every time.
I
a tough one. Faced some serious intensity in terms of that comeback, and they just got overwhelmed in that fourth quarter. Unfortunately, just couldn't stay in the game long enough to force overtime.
Five to shoot. The offensive rebound. The kick out to Williams. Bulls moving the ball around. Outside, LaVine. Another shot. He takes it up and lays it in.
Good touch. LaVine really crafty at figuring out ways to create space down low.
Johnson with a screen on LaVine. Here's Z. Nice D from LaVine.
Where is the foul at, bro?
LaVine kicks to Rozier. Tries again. He lays it in.
And we continue to see Rozier taking on more responsibility offensively. Nice finish inside.
Here's Z. Guarded by LaVine. Z.
Easy. Oh yeah.
Exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Okongwu with a screen on LaVine. Z the pass to Johnson.
Bro, you just sitting there. Move. Do something.
And it's Chicago with the rebound. Their last encounter was in Chicago.
And it's going to come down to effort tonight. Last time they met each other, they were demolished on the boards, and that rebounding difference led to a sizable loss.
Well, let's see if the lesson was learned from that loss. If they come out with the same type of effort, they can expect a similar result here.
So it's Atlanta now, after Terry Rozier's three-pointer that didn't go. Z the pass to Young.
What's he doing?
That's five to shoot.
Ah.
Shot of the night. And the latter half of the season, Greg, in your experience, did the games get easier or harder than it was earlier on?
Overall, I'd say it's harder later on. Physically, you're more banged up. And mentally, man, it's a long season, and that can wear on you as well.
So it's Atlanta now. Zach LaVine unable to...
Took him.
Johnson's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
Well, if he's going to keep shooting, they've got to run some plays for him. Screens, pick and rolls, anything they can do to get him started.
Here's Z. Guarded by LaVine. Kicks it out to Johnson. And here's Young from the arc. Rebounded by Vucevic.
And even against defense as tight as that, you almost expect him to still bury those.
And there's the pass to Caruso. Back to Vucevic. Pass to Caruso. Hands it from downtown.
You're a high usage player like Vucevic. You have to keep your head up and be willing to make the next pass.
Now, here is Young. No scoring in this one.
Oh my gosh, I can't make a jumper.
Pass to Rozier. LaVine against Johnson. LaVine, good.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Now here's Johnson. Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 9.5 points a game. A three from Bogdanovich. Drills it from outside.
Bogdanovich has such a nice repeatable motion on his perimeter game. Beautiful three ball there.
And you look at Bogdanovich, the Serbian sharpshooter. So skilled.
What?
Bogdanovich is a guy great.
Come on with that, bro. That was lame. All right, let's get on Call of Duty. Nobody wants to play underpants. This gun is so much better. Enemy KIA.
He's taking the lead.
I ain't kill him, bro. Why is it not letting me go inside this?
We've secured the lead.
Lost the lead. I didn't even know he was right there. Move, bro. Got him back. Shoot. First off, I want to know how that was an assist.
The enemy's taking the lead. We secured the lead.
Loading fresh mag.
I don't let him up 100 times.
I could use a med kit.
You're halfway to mission complete. Finish it.
Loading fresh mag.
Oh,
maintain the lead.
Really?
Lost contact. Watch your aim, soldier.
Got him, finally. We finally killed him. Got him.
Semtex incoming.
Shit, all right, this person, kid. camping.
On your six. Fresh mag.
Oh, that was dirty. We had to come back and get him because he's been checking me all game.
Revenge isn't usually.
What? And we're gonna end it on this. Y'all like, subscribe, follow my Twitch, follow my YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube. I gotta go to bed, I gotta go to work. Peace and stay blessed.